In the shadow of the Simatai Great Wall lies Gubei Water Town, which boasts a combination of mountains, water, forests, and ancient villages. This new multi-billion dollar development and reconstruction of an ancient Chinese town is a highlight of the area. Water Town surrounds the beautiful Mandarin Duck Lake Reservoir, which lies protected by the Simatai Wall, regarded as the most dangerous and majestic section of the entire Great Wall of China. A great way to experience the area is by a boat ride around the town. Water Town was built inspired by five former Simatai villages, villages which were developed from the Simatai Castle built during the reign of Emperor Wanli through to the Ming Dynasty. This is not an historical water town, but an artistic interpretation of the Wuzhen Water Town in southern China. In Gubei, the winding stone streets and long hutongs illustrate the style and features of an old industrious water town. Narrow canals run between the streets, and near the river, the buildings are bathed in sunlight. At night, the town is transformed into a magical place as colored lights accentuate the reflective canals, the buildings, and the mountain landscape. In the near distance, the Great Wall of Simatai is outlined in a ribbon of light. The ancient pathway appears to dance in the night sky like the back of a dragon.